what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted, but it's still visionary.
Yo, you guys, what is going on? It's Visionary Kicks here, and today in this video, I'm gonna be doing the 10K restoration. My dude was really patient, just like between moving houses, everything like that. All we gotta do in this restoration, you guys, is ice the soles, clean them up on the top, give them a nice deep crease job, and just make them look nice with some waterproofing, all that good stuff. So let's just jump right into it. All right, you guys, now we're in the bathroom. All we gotta do is clean them up. To clean them up, I'm gonna be using some Crep Cure. Crep Protect sent me this out. I think it's really dope. It looks really nice, and I can't wait to use them. All the different brushes and everything like that that they offer. So we're just gonna jump straight into it. I was over here, they was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends, motherfuck my peers. I'm the man of the year. Cleaner did for us, brightened up the whole nice area. In the beginning, nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women, and in the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Like I'm super.
You guys, the next thing you want to do is you're going to want to choose your ice cream, brand. There's a ton of different brands. There's Raleigh Restorations, which I am a sponsor of Raleigh Restorations. There's Angelus, there's 40 Volume Cream. Ton of different options you can use to ice your soles. For this video, I'll be using Raleigh Restorations ice cream. Check this out on his website. I also have a code, it's Blazendare. It gets 15% off. You're going to have to check the description on that one. But yeah, let's just show you how to use it. Alright guys, so there are actually a lot of options to achieve how you want to get the sauce on the sneaker. My favorite option is actually the nozzle option. This will pretty much allow you to control where you want to put the icing, cream, whatever you want to call it. You can pick these up online, you can use a different bottle that actually has it. I just took this off another container I had and I just put it right on here. Here's the original. The main thing you're gonna wanna have when you're icing your soles is some kind of saran wrap. Definitely recommend buying your own so your parents don't get pissed off at you for using too much of theirs. So I'd say about this long is pretty good. You guys can't see it, you'll see in a second. You're also gonna wanna have some aluminum foil ready. This is important for when you're gonna put these outside. I'll show you that as well. So we are going to take our shoe, and all we're gonna do is take off the cap for our sauce and pretty much just apply it like this. You guys don't wanna really do anything else other than just apply it in a nice, even coat, I guess. You can get a little jiggy with it, but don't go too much. And do a little bit on the side, just a little bit. Literally drape it over the shoe. Get it all spread out where there's the sauce, airtight. And you should be good to go. So there's one shoe down, let me just do the other. All right, guys, so here's what we're working with right now. We got two shoes that are fully plastic wrapped, ready to go outside. So yeah, let's bring it outside. So there we go, you guys. That's my little ice box going on right now. Doesn't turn dark too soon. My backyard doesn't get a crazy amount of sunlight.
2,000 years later.
All right, guys, so now we're out. We're now finished the first icing session. So all you want to do is take this off, try not to touch it, and just throw it right out. And now that you got the sauce left on it, this is only the first session, so you might not see expected results. And you want to do it under cold water to get off all this stuff right here. Okay, so cold water, here we go. Holy crap, these got so much better just from one session. This is one of the fastest icing sessions I've ever seen. Like, I actually see results on the first time. So I'm gonna go in adequate lighting in a second after I do the second pair, and I'm gonna show you the difference. All right, you guys, so here you go. I put them in front of the actual light box, like I'm blocking it out, like, so I'm getting really good lighting.
This is what the shoes look like right now. Before they were really pissy and everything like that. Cream definitely helped these out a ton. So I'm very impressed with these results. Now time to do some more. I'll get back at you when that's done.
All right, guys. So now that we finished icing the soles, this was two sessions right here. With Raleigh Restoration's ice cream sauce, these turned out really good for two sessions. The giveaway winner was very happy with it. He's like, yeah, bro. And I was like, you know what, man? How about we'll do the two sessions and I'll send them back to you tomorrow. And this is current day, so tomorrow, the day after Thanksgiving, I'll ship them back to you. I think that's all good, man. So now we don't have much left. We gotta remove a scuff, and now we gotta go clean the laces. We just gotta put the laces back in, crep protect them, and we're good to go. So now we have our laces chilling in warm water. And all we're gonna do is we're gonna take Crep Protect Cure Solution. Bleach, honestly, that's good. Bleach, honestly, is pretty harmful to you, your environment. I don't really like doing the bleach method. I like doing the standard shoe cleaner method. It's still one of my favorite methods. Next, you're gonna get a little bit of witch hazel. Just a little bit. This is my own method, so keep this secret, you guys. Honestly, dish soap, regular soap works the best. Two squirts of that, and you should be good to go. So you really just wanna get in there, make sure the solution and the laces have gotten fused together. Take your brush, hard bristle, and just honestly move them around, scrape them a bit, and they'll start to look really nice really soon.
Bring it back down. I hope you live a long life hating, and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful, they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect.
Okay guys, so right here, the shoe has some very, very small scuffs, and there's a way to get rid of them really easy, and I'll show you how. Just a cotton ball with some nail polish remover on it. Watch this, go like that, your scuff is all gone, let it dry a little bit, solves your scuffing problem.
They never thought I'd make it shooting for the stars. Yeah, I'm a born sinner, but it's a cold world. Shout out my homies that know me, can't forget my old girl. But that's a touchy subject like a priest wrote. I heard y'all finally eating over there, we got a feast though. Keep it rat pack, till the beat go. You might not get the flow now, let it seep though. Fans know my lyrics deeper than the sea flow, but we dumb it down so they spin it on the radio. Racism all up in them, that shit is irrelevant. My flow is colorblind, rapping for the hell of it. I don't give a fuck, my mind state celibate. Run quick, tell a bitch, rap getting me hella rich. At the blue like elephants, my flow is so elegant.
Alright guys, I just finished. I just finished lacing them up. They look sick. Now all we gotta do is use some Crep Protect on them and let's get it rolling.
Right now, know my name right now. Yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now.
Alright, here we go. Crep Protect test.
Right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
Let's get up in the laces. Honest review. Holy crap, these aren't even wet. What the heck? It's just, there's just the water that collected.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good work, Crep Protect. That's some nice stuff.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real. Too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed it to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'm attorney zero.
Alright, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, make sure you please subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video and leave a comment down below on what you thought of this video. I'm trying to step up my camera game. It's about time I got into it. The soles, they look nice. Everything, the whole shoe came out really nice. And I'm really happy that Austin likes them. So I'm going to put all this stuff in the description. Make sure you comment them something nice on this page, you know. Just leave a nice comment or something like that. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video and took something away from it. And I'll see you guys in the next. Have a great Thanksgiving, guys. Blizzard Kicks. Oh, yeah. I'm out. Peace.
Real good, mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that.